Okay, let us take another example and verify the value given here is zero of the polynomial or not. The given expression is p of x is equal to 5x minus 5. So where x is equals to minus 3 by 2. Let us substitute x is equals to minus 3 by 2 and verify whether it is a zero of the polynomial. If it means, the answer should be zero after substitution. So the given expression is p of x is equal to, read out children, 5x minus 5. 5 means here 22 by 7. So let us substitute the x value p of minus 3 by 2. 5 into minus 3 by 2. So in place of x, what we have written? The given value minus 3 by 2 minus 22 by 7, minus 22 by 7. See here, multiplying the numerators here, plus into minus, minus 5 into 3, 15 by 2 minus 22 by 7. So let us take the LCM of the denominators. The LCM will be 14. LCM will be 14. 15 sevens are 105 minus 105. 22 twos are 44. So both are negative. Minus 149 by 14. So is this equals to zero? The value that we got is equals to zero? No, it is not equals to zero. So by this we can say that minus 3 by 2 is not a zero of the given polynomial. Therefore, minus 3 by 2 is not a zero of the polynomial. What is the polynomial that is given? That is p of x is equals to 5x minus 5. So in this case also, we verified that whether the given polynomial after substitution, the answer is zero or not.